Friday, the day before competition, we have no morning practice, but we're going to be there at 8, just kind of like watch the videos we took yesterday. And then we have after school practice till 8:30 today, so I'll update when we get there. Our students just finished their last routine. I'm very tired. I'm about to have a little talk and then go home. There's Amy.
Hi.
I'm tired.
Early the next morning.
All right, guys. Well, it's the morning of competition. I just did my makeup. Now I'm gonna do my hair. I don't know what she's doing right now. And then I'm gonna go get food and just kind of go to the school.
Hey, guys.
And Delanie,
and we're going to the competition.
Woo!
We're currently going to the school for a roll call and to do inspections and all that jazz and block some of our routines before we go. But yeah, we're gonna have a great day. We're gonna go get this bread.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win. Hopefully.
We don't lose.
Hopefully, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we just said big and little gifts.
Yes. Oh, I still haven't given my other big.
Oh. Well, Abriella is my little, and she got me some drinks, some snacks,
thanks,
you're the best, love you the most.
It's us, we just got the studio.
Yeah.
And we're all, we got our bags, we got our things.
Bags.
Yeah, we do.
Bags.
And we are checking precautions, making sure we have everything.
Hi.
Hi.
And so, after this, we're gonna load the bus, and we're gonna go to the competition.
Yay.
Yay.
Yes.
Hi. I'm so excited.
Yeah. We're waiting for Sarah because she's taking forever. It's 1:25 and we're getting on the bus and I'm so excited.
We are on the bus. We made it. We've been talking about it in every little clip.
Pretty much.
We're finally here. So
I'm not sure what time it is, but I think we've only been on the bus for like 20 minutes.
Hey y'all, it's Clarissa.
Hey vlog, it's Emma.
So we are on the bus and actually we just got to the school. I don't know if it's
No, that's the our bobby pins are stuck together.
Anyways.
No, that's the intermediate school.
Okay, well we're pulling up. We're in the
there's the
what is it called? Vicinity?
Yeah, the vicinity.
Vicinity.
Hey guys!
Hey vlog!
So we just got to the school. We're competing at. And this is our little dressing room, if you will. A little classroom.
We just went up 3 flights of stairs.
Okay, yes we did. Oh,
look at my hair.
I know, isn't it so cute?
I'm literally so amazing.
You look like little ice princess.
You're welcome.
Bye guys. To go down to awards. We're packing up our room.
Yeah.
Kind of crazy right now, but we'll update you at awards.
We're waiting on the floor.
Heck yeah. Because we're about to go to awards.
Hi.
we're all really tired, if you can not tell. But we're also, we've had so much fun today. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Right. That was convincing.
Right.
Anyway, but I feel like we did really good, so I guess we'll see what happens. We'll keep you guys updated.
We made it. We're at awards now. Cut, Nigel. Here's everyone.
I just made it home. It's currently 12:20. I took my makeup off. We got second place, so obviously not the best, but I'm really proud of how we did today. It was really, really good for our first competition with COVID and all that.
Damn. That's me. My competition shirt.
Alright. Just saw my ex in the hallway. Now I'm walking back to the gym. You guys like my forehead? It's really big. Come on, selfie. I'm vlogging.
Hey. We got band-aids.
Yes.
Because we wrap Michaela's towel in duct tape and tissue.
Cute. You are our trainer.
Bye. Okay.